The world today tells you to leave your friends alone. He has the right to come and go as he pleases. The world tells you that persuasion to attend church or priesthood meeting or to discard a bad habit might lead to frustration and undue pressure. But again, I repeat the word of the Lord. You are your brother's keeper, and when thou art converted, you have an obligation to strengthen your brother.